Now we're gonna go over some basic EKGs, get a little review on that so we can have an updated knowledge on it. So we know EKG is a recording of the heart's electroactivity that represents a series of waves of heartbeat morphology. Telemetry is to use to monitor patients or clients, stuff like that. That's what a heartbeat looks like at the PQRST. Remember, P is atrial contraction, QRS is atrial relaxation and ventricle contraction, and ST is the ventricle relaxation. Kind of easy. So there's some factors that affect heart rate. Activity, sleeping, exercising, watching TV and eating, caffeine, nicotine, high blood pressure, other medications, stuff like that. So what do you think the path of the heartbeat is? SA, the AV, the bundle of His, hypochondriac fibers. Pretty freaking easy. See if there's anything important that I need to know on here. It's pretty easy. Sinus tachycardia is greater than 100. Ventricular tachycardia is greater than 120. AFib, it's an irregular heartbeat, usually seen in the elderly. Stuff like that. This is a systole. And that's it, surprisingly.